بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
The reality and the truth, O Muslims, is that the root cause of this affliction of the mind is when a person turns away from the remembrance of Allah. In Surah Ra'd, Allah said, الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَتَطْمَئِنُ قُلُوبَهُمْ بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ That those people who have al-Iman and then their hearts are caused to become tranquil with the remembrance of Allah, Allah bi dhikri Allahi tatma'innu al-qulub, is not with the remembrance of Allah that the heart acquires or obtains tranquility. So Allah Azza wa Jalla mentions in Surah Al-Jathiyah, the root cause of those who end up following a path that leads to a miserable existence. When he said, أَفْرَأَيْتَ مَنِ اتَّخَذَ إِلَاهَهُ هَوَاهُ Have you seen the example of the one who takes his desires as his God besides Allah?